homework, Mom.
Oxygen in the air.
trees are like the most, just the one tree would be the most important thing on earth.
So are bees, if you think about it, they pollinate the crumbs and stuff.
No, they're fine without living.
Thank you.
objective is? Or can you figure it out? Math, science, and reading.
Social studies.
Oh, you just don't have any, like, papers. Come home. Also, you didn't do the answers to the first reading questions.
Mm-hmm.
Describe what Jesse, Dylan, and Dylan see emerging from the mountains. Include at least two details from the story. All you wrote was a tiny speck of light, and then you didn't do numbers 9 and 10. So you're going to do those tonight. Or you can do them right now. You can do your own. You didn't use any details. All you wrote was the bare minimum. That's what gets me so frustrated about you.
Miley told me them, right?
Okay, well, do you do everything Miley tells you to do?
To show him his Christmas past, present, and future.
Yeah.
He keeps up his behavior like that.
The other question I had is, there's a bunch of libraries that I found that look like it's from the school library. Do those need to go back?
What? Like which ones can we find?
The answer is the Ripley's Believe It or Not, Hero.
The Ripley's one is about the Hero one is from the
Oh, that's right. White Fang, Some of My German Soldiers,
all
Skeleton Key, nope. The Giver.
Mom, I'm trying to tell you. Those don't need to go back to the library.
What about The Giver? So, Skeleton Key and Summer of My German Soldier don't need to go back?
Mm-hmm.
Ripley's Believe It or Not, do you need it today?
Well, I'm helping today.
Okay. I'm going to put The Giver in your book bag so you can give it to The Giver in. Miss McCorkle. You can give it to Cork.
Someone's calling you.
What?
Someone's calling you.
Well, I'm sure it's not important. Like a sales call.
Or your work.
Why would they call?
Thank you. Thank you.